want to use version history in Google Docs? Here is how you can do it. This is the Windows Club. Google Docs automatically saves your document and creates a backup of any changes you made to a document. It saves all these changes in the form of version history. You can use this version history to view the changes you made in your document and restore those changes. You don't need to enable version history in Google Docs. The version history feature remains turned on automatically in Google Docs. You just need to access it to check all the versions and restore or revert to an earlier version. Here we have shown how you can do it. Let's get started. Any changes you make to a Google Docs document are saved separately along with the date and time. Open your Google Docs document in your browser. Open the File menu and access the Version History section. Select the See Version History option. You can also rename the current and previous versions of your document as per your requirements. When you give a name to a particular version, its date and time will be displayed just below the version name. Select a version that you want to rename. Give a name to that version of your document. If you want to restore a particular version in Google Docs, select that specific version and click on the Restore This Version button available on the top left part. You can also create a copy of a previous version of a Google Docs document. Select the version and click on the three vertical dots next to it. Select the Make a Copy option. Now type a name to this copy and click on Make a Copy again. Google Docs will open this copied version in a new tab. You can also print a particular version in Google Docs. To do so, select a version and then click on the print icon on the top left side. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.